Class 1 EVS. Okay, class 1 EVS. Let's start. Last day we have finished. This one we have finished. This one was your homework. I think everyone has done. Please submit all your homeworks. So this one we have finished. Now let's start with this. Next page, okay. So this is what? See, fill in the blanks. All of you write the date today. Date will be 12. Okay. Please write the date 12. 12/5/20. Okay. Now, fill in the blanks with the words given below. Now you have to fill in the blanks with the words given. These are the words given and you have to fill the blanks. Okay. I can dash Ludo with my hands. Very easy. This one you will do by yourself. I can dash with my legs. I can dash with my mouth. I can dash my head with the help of my neck. I can dash with my nose. I can dash with my fingers. These are the words. You have to fill in the blanks with these words. Okay. This one you will do homework. Very easy. Everyone can do. It's very easy. Now, next. Come to the next question. Which of these are not a part of your face? Okay. Which of these are not a part of your face? Tick right against them in the box. Now, you have to give what? You have to give a tick mark in the box if it is not a part of your face. Which of these are not a part of your face? Now, which is not part of your face, you have to give a tick mark. Okay. Now, see. Neck. Neck is part of your face? Yes or no? Tell me. Neck, no. So tick mark neck. Which of these are not a part of your face? Tick right against them. So neck is not a part of your face, so you will give a right. Okay, make it clear, don't be in confusion. See, not a part. Which of these are not a part of your face? Tick that. Not a part of your face, you have to tick. And if it is a part of your face, you don't need to tick. Okay, so neck is not a part of your face, so I'm giving a tick mark. Eyes is in the face, so it is a part of face, so we will not give a tick mark. Nose is also a part of a face, so we will not give tick mark. Fingers. Now fingers is part of your face. Fingers is part of your face. No, so we will give a tick mark. Fingers are not part of a face. Toes are part of face. Toes, no. Toes are not part of face, so we can give a tick mark in the toes. Okay. Ears are part of face. It is part of face. Ears is on the face, so we'll not give a tick mark. Mouth is a part of face, we'll not give tick mark. Let's see ears once. Okay, what is written about ears? Now see, where is ears? Let us see. Part of face. Make the part of face in the picture with the help of the words given below. So ear is part of face. See, ear is written here. See, make the part of face in the picture with the help of the words given below. So ear is part of face. See, here we have given ear. Now see, ears. Here also we can see. Okay. So, it's clear now. Write the name of all the body parts. This is also body parts. We have finished this one. So there was a confusion about ear. Okay? Ear is at the side of our face. Okay, so here is also a part of face. So we are not giving tick mark. Mouth is part of face. Yes, so we will not give tick mark. So which are the things which is not part of face? Neck, fingers and toes are not part of face. Are not a part of our face. Neck, fingers and toes. And which are the part of face? Eyes, nose, ears, mouth. These are all part of face. Okay. Part of face. Eyes, then nose, ears and mouth are part of face. And these three are not part of face. Neck, fingers and toes. Okay. Clear? Okay. Now, next. Cut and paste the body parts in the space given below. no need to do this one. So we have finished this chapter. This chapter is finished. Okay, so let's go to our next chapter. Okay, my sense organ. Let's start the new chapter. My sense organs. Write the date 12/5/20. My sense organs. Now, what are sense organs? You know, sense organs. Sense organs help us to feel. Okay, they help us to do many things. Now, see, now how many sense organs we have? I think everyone knows. We have 5 sense organs. They are eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. These are the sense organs. So today we learned about our 5 sense organs. What are the sense organs? Eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. See, these are the sense organs. Eyes, ears, tongue, nose, and skin. So today we learn about these 5 sense organs. Okay, so there are 5 sense organs. Now let's start. Now see, let's read it once. This is the A image. In image A, the girl is listening to music. Yes, see the tape recorder. Okay, now the girl is listening to music. She is using her dash to listen music. This one we'll do afterward. Let's read the chapter first. She is using her dash to listen music. What do we hear with? Listen with? We hear with our, listen with our ears. Okay. So we'll do afterward. In image B, this is the image B, see B. The boy is reading a book. The boy is what he's doing? He's reading a book. He's using his dash to read the book. When you read a book, what do you use? Use your, what is this? We use our eyes to read the book. Okay. Clear? So now we can do. So when we read, we use our eyes. When we listen or hear, we use our ears. So let's see. In image A, the girl is listening to music. She is using her dash to listen music. What will you write here? Tell me what we'll write here. We'll write here. Yes, ears. We'll write here. She is using her E-A-R-S, ears, to listen to music. Next. In image B, the boy is reading a book. He is using his dash to read the book. What he is using? He is using his, what is this? Yes, tell me what is this? Eyes. He is using his E-Y-E-S, eyes, to read the book. Clear? Now you can take your pencil and you can write. Okay? Now, let's start with sense organs. Okay? Let's start with the sense organs now. Sense organs help us know about the world around us. Now they help us to know about the world around us. How? Now see, they are eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. Now what are the sense organs? Sense organs are eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. And what are the sense organs help us to do? They help us to know the world around us. What? They help us to know the world around us. How? Now let me explain how. Now with eyes, what can we see? We can see the world with eyes. We can see what is going on everywhere, okay? What is going with us, what is happening in front and back, okay? We can see the whole world with this. Ears, we can hear. We can hear with our ears, okay? What is happening? Nose, we can smell the good and bad smell with our nose. Tongue, what can we do? We can taste whether it is good taste, bad taste with our tongue. Skin, we can feel with our skin. Okay, we can, if someone hit you, you will feel the pain. If someone loves you, you will feel the care. So we can feel with our skin. Okay, clear? Now okay, these are the sense organs. Now let us see the pictures of the sense organs. Now see, eyes, ears, tongue, nose, and skin. Eyes, ears, tongue, nose, and skin are the sense organs. With eyes, we see the whole world around us. With ears, we can hear what is happening with everywhere. With tongue, we can taste that food, okay, good or bad. With smell, we can get the good smell, bad smell, okay, around us. And skin, we can feel, okay, we can feel with our skin, okay, whether any surface is hard or soft, whether it is good, or we can, if anyone hits us, we'll feel the pain. If anyone loves us, we'll feel the softness, okay. So with skin, we can feel everything. Okay, clear? So today, for today, this much. So what? Sense organ. There are 5 sense organs. They are eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. And these are the pictures of the sense organs. make it clear, and they help us to see the world or know the world around us, what is happening with us, what is happening around us. They help us to know these five organs. They help us to know the world or what is happening with us. Okay, they help us to know everything with us, around us. So these sense organs are very important. Without this, we will not be able to do anything. Okay, for today, this much. Thank you.